7th. I will explain different types of angle, like a acute angle in define. Acute angle whose measure is less than 90 degree called acute angle. Right angle, an angle whose measure is equals to 90 degree is called right angle. Obtuse angle, an angle whose measure is greater than 90 degree but less than 180 degree is called obtuse angle. Straight angle, an angle whose measure is equals to 180 degree called straight angle. Reflex angle, an angle whose measure is greater than 180 degree but less than 360 degree called reflex angle. Complete angle, an angle whose measure is equal to
And now you have to take a compass and stretch. here and just